Hi everybody, I'm Stuart, and in this video I want to talk to you about the best ways to share USB over Ethernet. Whether you have a webcam, a printer, a scanner, or any other peripheral attached to your home PC, you might need to access it from your office computer or share the device with your colleagues' laptops. By far, the best way to make a USB device accessible to remote computers is to use USB over Ethernet software called USB Network Gate. This utility lets you easily share and connect to remote USBs with just a couple clicks. But before we get into the details, let's take a look at some USB over Ethernet hardware that may be less convenient in some cases, yet gets the job done. Connecting USB devices with hardware. USB extension cables. The first option is a good old USB extension cable. It's cheap, it's easy to use, all you need to do is plug it into the end of the cable that you want to extend. One good thing about using a cable is that it doesn't require any device-specific drivers. But with that, you should remember that the maximum length of a passive extension cable is only about 5 meters. At the same time, an active USB over Ethernet cable can transfer data no more than 60 meters, because standard USB connections generally have distance limitations. The longer the distance between devices, the less effective the connection is. Network USB hubs. Now let's look at a more advanced option, sharing USB over Ethernet with the help of a network USB hub. This device usually has several USB ports for connecting additional USB devices to your PC over the network. The most significant advantage of a wireless USB hub is the ability to connect to Ethernet directly without using a computer as an intermediary. USB over Ethernet hubs are commonly used in the industrial environment thanks to their high durability, but that results in several inconveniences for casual users. Sharing and connecting USB devices with USB Network Gate. So what would be a better way for the mainstream audience to connect remote USB devices? One that wouldn't require bulky hardware, wouldn't be complicated to set up, and have rich functionality. USB Network Gate falls under those categories pretty nicely. It is a straightforward software for sharing and connecting remote USB devices over Ethernet and Wi-Fi. USB Network Gate can share USB devices like 3D mice to a virtual environment and remote desktop sessions. It also enables video streaming from a web camera to a remote computer. What's more, USB Network Gate helps to remotely connect to USB security dongles and USB flash drives from your local machine. And it'll come in handy for tons of other common life scenarios. Here's the rundown of benefits USB Network Gate can offer you. No additional hardware is required for sharing USB over Ethernet, just your ordinary computer. Can share USB devices over Wi-Fi. USB Network Gate supports all major platforms, including Windows, Mac, Linux, and Android. It is simple to install and use. USB Network Gate works with USB devices of all types. You do not need to worry about the security of your connections. This app will encrypt all of your network communications with remote devices. USB Network Gate is straightforward to use. You'll only need a few clicks to share USB over Ethernet. I'll show you how USB Network Gate works with an example of the most common USB device, a flash drive. Start with connecting a USB drive to a computer. In the Local USB Devices tab, click Share next to the flash drive. If you wish to set up some additional parameters like an auto connection option, a password, a compression rate, encryption, and so on, click the gear icon before sharing the device. After that, open the Remote Devices tab in USB Network Gate on the computer that will connect to the shared USB devices. If both computers are in the same subnetwork, then the shared USB device will be discovered automatically, just like in our case. If not, you will only need to specify the IP address of the other computer. Finally, click the Connect button next to the required USB device. That's all you need to do for the USB flash drive to be connected to your computer remotely. Simple, right? Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with the news and updates on our products and not miss our future videos. Stay safe, stay healthy.